Alright, this is Dragon Ball Z Nation, aka Super Bardock, and today I'm going to show you a Skyrim glitch.
It is,
This is the city of Dawnstar. It is west of Winterhold, east of Solitude, northeast of Morthal, and kind of northeast-ish of Whiterun. This glitch is best done when the Khajiit caravan is here, but it's not necessary. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go over this way. Go down here. Past the Jarl's Palace. All the way down to the smelter. Past the smelter, past the cave, and then these little trees and shrubberies over here. This is where the glitch is. I'm gonna go over to this last rock here and look around until you see the search chest option. I'm gonna select it, and then there are a whole bunch of things in here you can get. And that's the glitch. You have to wait 48 hours before the glitch resets. And that's basically all it is. Have fun with it.